Bobby Lawler and Donald Cowboy Cerrone. YouTube, what's going on? Today we are previewing UFC 214, and today we're previewing Robbie Lawler versus Donald Cowboy Cerrone. So this is a fight that was supposed to happen at UFC 213 about a month ago, but it's going to be happening at 214 now because of an injury. I think it was Robbie Lawler that was injured. Not quite sure. It wasn't anything serious, but it just got pushed back a card, so we'll be getting it on 214 instead of 213, which is actually probably better because 214 is a more established card. I'll get more buys. More people want to see this fight anyway. So, alright, this is a fight that they've been trying to make since like November. So I remember UFC 205 in New York was when they first had this fight announced, and it got pushed back because Robbie Lawler got hurt. And so Cerrone's had a couple of fights since then, I think. But now they're finally going to be fighting at 214. Should be interesting. These are two legends of the sport. Obviously, Robbie Lawler is huge in MMA. Donald Cerrone is one of the most popular fighters in the UFC. So this fight could be pretty interesting. Not really sure who the fans will cheer for. They'll probably go with Cowboys, a little bit more popular, but I'd say the favorite has to be the former welterweight champion, Robbie Lawler. And if I had to pick the winner of this fight, it would be Robbie Lawler. He just has more experience at 70. He's a little bit better than Cerrone, honestly. He's had UFC championships. He was the welterweight champion not too long ago before Tyron Woodley won it from him. I don't think Robbie Lawler never got a rematch for that title, which is kind of interesting, but you don't always get rematches, especially if it doesn't make sense, fight, just, you know, matchmaking wise. But yeah, this should be a really interesting fight. My prediction for it is Robbie Lawler will probably win it, but you never know. Cerrone on a night-to-night basis can look pretty different. His last fight, I think he fought, can't remember exactly who he fought. It was in Denver and he lost, so like, he was expecting to win his hometown or whatever, but he did not. It might have been Jimmy Manuel. No, Jimmy Manuel was 205. I don't know what I'm thinking here. But yeah, if I had to pick, if I had to put my money on this fight, it'd be Robbie Lawler. I think he's just the more experienced 170 fighter. And yeah, I think he's the more skilled at this point in their career. But you never know. Cerrone's such a great fighter. Can go either way. If you do enjoy this video, be sure to drop a like on it and subscribe to my channel. We are going to be having UFC uploads almost every day. Also Call of Duty, as always. But I'm really going to be trying to upload some UFC videos, do preview videos like this. You know, just do commentary over some online play, things like that. So drop a sub if you want to view this content some more, if you enjoy it. Drop a like. Also comment maybe some video ideas you'd want to see if you feel like it. It's kind of interesting to see those. Pretty good first round for me here. I think I won it. I'm fighting as Robbie Lawler, by the way, if you couldn't tell. The guy I think is going to win the fight. Wow. Oh, I dropped him. Now to full guard. UFC 214 is not this weekend, I think, but the weekend after. So July 28th, maybe? 26th, that weekend. Is 214, so I'm recording this video on the 17th, so I'm not quite sure when I'll be actually upload this, but Wow, I can't hit anything right now. Like I said, they've been trying to make this fight for like a good 8-9 months here now. So obviously this is a fight that both guys have wanted for a while, and the UFC has been trying to make, but just injuries and things like that have made it not possible. Let's go. Alright, so we'll see if this happens come UFC 214, if Robbie Lawler will indeed beat Donald Cerrone. That's what I predict. I don't know. Who knows who wins, really?
Stop this contest at 3 minutes, 13 seconds of round number 2. Playing the winner by...